Very Early Spring by Katherine Mansfield. The fields are snowbound no longer. There are little blue lakes and flags of tenderest green. The snow has been caught up into the sky, so many white clouds, and the blue of the sky is cold. Now the sun walks in the forest. He touches the boughs and stems with his golden fingers. They shiver and wake from slumber. Over the barren branches he shakes his yellow curls. Yet is the forest full of the sound of tears. A wind dances over the fields. Shrill and clear the sound of her waking laughter. Yet the little blue lakes tremble, and the flags of tenderest green bend and quiver.